Hello, welcome to next degustation. This time I have a Scottish beer from Caledonia. Double hop, citrus hopped lager, 5%. Brewed at Well Park Brewery, Glasgow. By Tennent Caledonian Breweries. And it's Caledonia Ranch. Contains barley and wheat. Okay, 5%. So actually they used German hop for bitterness, Hercules I think, and American Cascade for aroma. It can be interesting. And the cup is interesting as well, golden with a lion, I think it's lion, there. Well Park Brewery, Scotland. Quite nice label, lots of gold. So let's open it and try. Quite nice aroma actually. So what do we have here? Well, it looks like lager. Right, pale straw but going to gold color, clear. Head white, maybe a little bit of color. Small and medium bubbles, it looks okay. Aroma, maltiness, if it was hopped for aroma, there's not so much in aroma, really, just a little bit, some citrusy notes, but tiny, really tiny. Makes a nice, pleasant impression, but really just a sprinkle, you know, really tiny amount. Right, let's have a try what's in the taste. Well, very nice body. Very pleasant, some sweetness from malts. Very smooth, almost velvety, low carbonation actually. Interesting. Same lemony, some lemony accents, like a metallic note. In taste, then goes bitterness, and it's also a little bit metallic, but also quite herbal. But this metallic accent is prolonging and no, it's not what I like. But the rest of the beer is quite nice, quite pleasant. Yeah, quite refreshing. Very small, very drinkable, I would say. Nice beer. Nice bitterness, actually. Just this metallic accent is, I don't know. I think the quite similar was, no, it's just the hops. It was in Tennant Lager, so it's very similar. Maybe it's water, I don't know, but it is kind of the same flavor. But if I would compare this lager to a Tennant Lager, this one is much better. Especially the smoothness in body. Good, very good. So, actually I'm pleasantly surprised. I think it's worth to try. I hope you like this video. So, please like it, leave the thumb up. Please subscribe to my channel. And when you've done it, remember to press the bell button, because it will remind you about every new video on the channel, so you will be up to date. You will not miss anything. Cheers!